There is no definitive history to the tale Stall Creepypastas. The most popular one is the tale Stall Curse, created by Rebecca and Jim. A man came home from the work with a gift for his son. He had packed up a new video game for him, Sonic R. It was a racing game, and when he gave his son the gift, he was so excited to get it and play it right away. That night, he played the game with his son and they had a great time. A couple of days later, the boy was almost finished the game. His dad was there in his room. When he beat the last boss, and he roared in excitement, when finally did it, he smiled and asked him how he liked the game as he watched the credit screen. What was that? He asked the boy when the tale story appeared on the screen. The boy said it was the tale story. That was all he knew. He told his son it was time for bed. During the night, the curious father went into the boy's room and turned on the TV very quietly to play the game for a while himself. He noted that he now had the option to play as Tale Stall. He chose to tag up with some of the guys. The game was fun until he tagged him up with Super Sonic. The screen went black when the game system shut itself down. The man decided it was time for him to go to sleep since he had to work in the morning. So he crept out of his son's room and went to lay bed with his wife. At around 2 a.m. he woke up when he heard thumps on his door. He assumed it was his son getting up to ask him to get him something. He told the boy stop, go back to bed. The thumping kept happening, and at one point he noticed a little shadow coming from under the door. Tails kept popping into his head. He got out bed and slowly opened the door. Then heard someone say, "That's very softly, you are coming with me forever." It was a doll, an evil blood-covered poster letter doll. It was the doll from the game. It has to be.